smell like shit.
Man, that's fucked up that you asked that, because, you know, I've been put into that situation a few times where you have to tell someone that they smell like shit. There's two types of people. I'm going to keep it straight. Two types of people that you have to do that to. The first type is someone you know well enough to be straight with them. Just like if they have a booger on their face, or if they have a spinach in their teeth, or if their flies down, or if their cooch is out, or whatever. You gotta be straight. Like, look, your cooch is out. Or, look, you stink, okay? Clean up your fucking act, and we'll be cool, right? But some people you don't know that well, and they stink. And those types of people, sometimes you have to just be formerly rude. You gotta be formerly rude and just stay the fuck away from them. Make sure your nose is not near them. If they have to be near you and it's like one of those things, let's say you run a business and at your business there are a lot of smash players, right? This is all hypothetical. You know, you may have to tell some Smash players to kick fucking sand, right? Another idea is you could do the bag rat technique. You remember when Bag Rat fired Shogo and he sprayed him with Lemon Pledge? You could always carry spray deodorant with you and then fire Shogo. Boom, spray this motherfucker. Go fuck yourself, bitch. You know what I mean? That's a good strat too. Fire that guy. Lemon Pledge. Anyway, you know, good luck, Flixie. It's tough. Spray him. They'll get the hint too. They'll be like, what the fuck? He's spraying me with deodorant. And then they'd have to be a fucking moron to not get the hint, right? I think it's a decent strat. You can always look to Bag Rat for life strats. Is this the fucking bonus stage? No! Get me out of here!